What's up, duel fans? I got another what if. I came up with this one myself. What if two teachers from two different eras dueled each other? Let's teacher season zero, which is Miss Chono from season zero, of course. Not even duel monsters. What if she dueled Dr. Crowler from GX? I personally think Crowler will counter her badly. She's not ready for him. But it'll be interesting to see. So, whoops, didn't mean to do that. Alright, best of three. She got her boss. Look at there. Look at that. Her mirror card. It's actually not even the strongest card on the field. That one is. Fiend Reflection number one. I would have been pumped had Crowler brought out Golem there. Golem, yes. Oh no, mirror wall. You really think it's worth it? Yeah, I guess if she loses 2,000 a turn, yeah. She can only hold him back for so long. That's probably game. I play the ultimate ancient gear, Golem. Oh wow. So they both have their bosses out, which is good to see. Oh. Well done, my boy. Well done, Crowler. Always loved Crowler, and I did say he would win. So that's first game to him. Thank you. Oh no, she could definitely win this one. Oh yeah, she's definitely winning this one unless he has something to counter. Let's see if he can get Golem out real quick. Oh, limited removal, okay. I mean, I would've crashed with the mirror. Personally, I would've crashed with the mirror, because... Oh, sorry, guys. Good. He made a comeback last time. Maybe you can make one this time. Oh, that was lucky. Extremely lucky, Miss Chono. Your glass cards are... Wow. Crowler's brick. That is a problem with this deck. I'm calling it. She definitely has Mirror Wall face down. He gets his boss. Okay, I was wrong. I was wrong. That's game. Yep. She had nothing. I would love to have seen what she had face down. Two zeros so far. Oops, went too high, didn't I? Crowler could be in trouble this time. I said that last two times, though. He's come back both times against her, so why not make the third time? Plus, I can never go against my boy machine user. Oh, no, okay, it is over. Unless he has something face down. I mean, he'll get a Destiny draw out of this. I guess it'll be a Mirror Force, I hope. Or Dark Hole. Okay, good. No monsters. He is completely bricked. Not what you need to be doing right now, Crowler, when you have no life points. That's it. That you just... Yeah, you beat yourself, Crowler. You had useless cards face down anyway. 2-1 Crowler. So she did actually take a game off him, but oh well. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you for the next one. Bye.